All new at 5, the principal of Manassas High School off the job tonight, accused of inappropriate behavior. Shelby County Schools would only say the allegations against Dr. Otis Clayton do not involve a student. We're told a staff meeting has been called today to help the school successfully start the school year while the investigation unfolds. Of course, keep an eye on that story for you. And then